I'm here to share a little bit what I've been learning in Acts 2, 42 to 48, and the importance of what was happening in the early church. And one of the great things that they were doing, the believers, it was breaking bread together. They had something in common. They were praying for one another. They were sharing what they have. And that was helping increasing the numbers of believers. And they were adding daily, how it says in verse 48. And for us as a region, as believers, we had to keep doing that, breaking bread together, sharing what's going on with us, celebrating, lamenting together. And I encourage you to read the scripture to get into Acts 2, 42 to 48, and just meditate on it. One of the things that I've been applying in my area is to do that, to really break bread with my leaders, with people around me. And I believe that is the key, an important part of a healthy area, healthy region, and to just know each other well, to just really getting to know those people that you work with. I challenge you and I encourage you to read Acts 2, 42 to 48 and take the time to see and see why you can implement in your area and also why you can share with other people. It is important for us to do that. Lately, the church is missing that part on breaking bread and growing together and sharing what's going on. So it has been a blessing for me to just read this and to do the ministry that I do based on that chapter. Thank you.